morning, sir.
How are you today? Wow, you look great and smart in your new corporate uniform.
Yes, I feel good. I'm wearing it today because we're going to meet our new boss today.
Oh, yes. Thank you for reminding me that. Anyway, how do you find our new car park?
It's convenient. It saves me a lot of time to park my car every morning.
Good to hear that. Hey, I noticed that you're carrying a book there in your hand. Are you doing a research or anything?
Oh no, I just borrowed it from our library. There's a lot of interesting books over there. I'm returning it today. Serena, are you ready for the conference?
I think I'm going to be okay. What about you?
I think we need more practices. Let's meet up after I get back from my ISO 9001 recertification audit at Batangai Power Station next week.
Sure. But have you made any vehicle reservation?
Oh, thank you for reminding me that. I better get it done by today. See you.
Morning, Kak Ju.
Morning, Serena.
Morning, Brother Eri.
Good morning, Juan.
Good morning.
Can I put some mails here?
Sure, thank you very much. Anyway, Logan, can you help me to send these important mails to the Chief Minister office by today?
Not a problem, Smith Juan.
Alright, thank you.
I'll make sure the delivery is done by today.
Thank you very much.
Bye. Hello.
Hello, this is Hatini. Can I help you?
Hello, Katini. I would like to make a phone call to KL, please. Thank you.